My name is Karen Weisburg, and I'm from Stuart, Florida. And today in Israel with JWRP, I received the name Nava after my beloved mother-in-law in her memory. She taught me everything about family, about love, and about how to be a Jewish mother. And while I've been here in Israel, I've received so many meaningful words and wisdom. And for the first time at the Kotel, I felt like I really prayed, and I prayed for my family, and I'm grateful.